Hi, we're back, and we're going to try this assassination mission with the Cauldron Born. Oh, God.
Greetings, Spectre 1. Your mission objectives are search and destroy on three separate targets.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Confirmed kill. Evac immediate area. Second target unconfirmed. Move to nav point beta and await confirmation.
I got this thing on recruit difficulty. I don't know how I'm gonna kill that Annihilator. I don't know.
Target confirmed. Designated Limo Prime. Destroy target. Elimination. Break contact and make best speed to nav point gamma. Target acquired. Designated Mech Prime. Eliminate target.
Crow, this is Spectre, engaging full enemy lance. This is way beyond contract parameters.
Silence, you simpleton oaf. You are hired for your alleged personal skill. I'm authorizing double pay for hazardous oversight. Continue mission.
Double pay? I'm on it.
You only have to destroy Mech Prime. After that, break contact and exit mission area.
Yeah, you see me. Right at me.
Position.
How am I supposed to get this asshole?
The Capellans have made a rather bold.
I can't buy anything.
Greetings, Spectre One.
Nothing.
Confirmed kill. Evac immediate area.
Fire.
Second target unconfirmed. Move to nav point beta and await confirmation.
I can't get Mech Prime by itself. And if I stop to fight those escort mechs, Mech Prime will be halfway across the city. Thank you.
Target confirmed. Designated Limo Prime. Destroy target. Elimination. Break contact and make best speed to nav point gamma. Target acquired. Designated Mech Prime. Eliminate target.
Crow, this is Spectre. Engaging full enemy lance. This is way beyond contract parameters.
Silence, you simpleton oaf. You are hired for your alleged personal skill. I'm authorizing double pay for hazardous oversight. Continue mission.
Double pay? I'm on it.
You only have to destroy Mech Prime. After that, break contact and exit mission area.
With this mission too. I cannot do this. This is not going to let me pass if I do invincibility. It's on recruit.
The Capellans have made a rather bold...
Greetings, Spectre One. Your...
I just can't do this. Maybe it will let me do it on invincibility. I don't know what else to do.
Confirmed kill. Evac immediate area.
I didn't even want this assassination.
Second target unconfirmed. Move to nav point beta and await confirmation.
Usually it doesn't let you pass the mission if you put on invincibility, but I ain't starting over. I can't get any bigger maps. I cannot do this surrounded like that. I figured I could snipe Mech Prime from a distance before I got up close, but I'm surrounded. A Cyclops, a Thug, and all the Commonality Police up my ass. And if I tangle with them, Mech Prime escapes. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do.
Target confirmed. Designated Limo Prime. Destroy target.
Maybe I can cut him off on the eastern side. I don't know. I really don't know. I thought I had good nobility. I'd at least get a choice in mission, but no.
Fire.
Confirmed elimination. Break contact and make best speed to nav point gamma. Designated Mech Prime. Eliminate target.
Crow, this is Spectre, engaging full enemy lance. This is way beyond contract parameters.
Silence, you simpleton oaf. You are hired for your alleged personal skill. I'm authorizing double pay for hazardous oversight. Continue mission.
Double pay? I'm on it.
You only have to destroy Mech Prime. After that, break contact and exit mission area. Hold position.
Yeah, so they come right for me.
Mech Prime destroyed, breaking enemy contact.
Yeah. Look at this shit storm behind me. How the hell is anyone supposed to do this? On recruit.
Confirm target eliminated. Your fee is being released from escrow along with hazard bonus. Farewell, mercenary.
Yeah, shut up.
Well, I can safely say that I'm glad that's over with. The Styk commonality is falling apart, and there's no more business for mercenaries here. The FedCom civil war is heating up elsewhere. Pretty soon, we'll have to align with Steiner or Davion to keep working.
Good. Now I'll go back to regular. Turn invincibility off. I'm so glad it allows me to do that because I don't know what the hell else I'm supposed to do. All right, new expert. Located within Morgan Kell's Ark Royal Defense Cordon, lies dangerously close to the clan occupation zones of both the Jade Falcon and Khan Vladimir Ward's Wolves. The planet of New Exford is temperate to tropical by Terran standards, and is home to numerous volcanoes and island clusters. Recently, a small force of Jade Falcons has landed on New Exford as part of a much larger push into the ARDC and Liren Alliance. 3 weeks jump. Let's do jungle recon.
We need to recon the island and locate the Jade Falcon Center of Operations. We don't have much to go on. I've set up a pair of routes to cover likely areas.
Okay. Want to change this. Ugh, I'm still in a medium mech. I gotta switch out. The medium. I have to get rid of them. And unfortunately, I'll have to get rid of my little crabby. It's been good, little crab. Hopefully I'll get myself a king crab. Okay, Rifleman, Warhammer, Marauder, Marauder. Oh, I got an extra Rifleman. I'll give him to someone else. I don't like missiles, though. Ballistic. Okay, I'll take this other rifleman. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let me outfit this other Cauldron Born. This one, I think I'll do an all-missile thing. 5, 6. With Castle's voice for this mod. Okay. Missile based. Marauder. Plasma cannon. And here is my rifleman. Put here. I want some rotary autocannons. Hold on a sec. What do I have room for? I can do a double ballistic. But I want the big rotary autocannon.
plan, rotary autocannon 10. Rotary 2, rotary 5. Ooh. I want those 10s. I want them. Do light PPCs? Probably not. I could. I'll try it with these, with double continuous beam lasers first. Very low tonnage. I can shoot them as much as I want. Lambs ECM. And I can do a medium laser here. My heat should be okay because of the continuous beam lasers. Okay, continuous beam. Do the medium over here. Yay. Spectre's Rifleman. Get out of here. Okay. The weakest link, you can get the Ares. Your heat specialty, so. Well, you can get the better Marauder. You can get the Plasma Beam Marauder. You're probably the strongest I've got, so. Get the good Cauldron Born. You can get the missile Cauldron Born. You'll get the other Rifleman, and you can get the Warhammer.
Castle, we're departing coastal drop site on the northwesterly route. We'll check in every 10 minutes. Over.
Roger, Commander. We'll be here.
We're in hostile territory, people. Give a ready report and check your sectors.
This is Mags. Ready up.
Beowulf. Ready up.
This is Gator. Ready as I'll ever be.
Good. Remember, this is Clan we're going up against. Combat mech warriors bred for battle with the hottest omni-mechs this side of Outreach.
This is your idea of a pep talk, Commander?
Self-righteous clanners! Lock and load!
The fiercer the foe, the sweeter the salvage.
The fatter the wallet, the bigger the smile.
I'm gonna kill you, Gator.
Rebirth scum, prepare for battle.
Here we go. Engaging clan mechs.
That's a lot of baddies. Do this to me now.
We need to recon the island and locate...
Castle, we're departing coast...
Freebirds, come, prepare for battle.
Here we go. Engaging clan mechs.
Target destroyed. 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 Target destroyed.
Elementals.
Nav point Alpha reached.
This is Star Captain Jeffa Roshak of the Jade Falcon Clan. I will crush your worthless forces beneath my talons and make you all my bondsmen.
Neg, you'll be eating dirt in about 2 minutes, Air Roshak.
Ah, to the death then. You speak as only a barbarian could. You are no warrior.
Let's see about that.
Enemy detected. Warning. Heat exceeding recommended level. Enemy detected.
Jeffa Roshak is in... What is that?
Warning. Heat exceeding recommended level.
Not a sight block. Right on the tip of my tongue.
Warning. He's exceeding recommended level.
Ejected!
Roshak is history.
Destroyed.
Nice.
I'm in trouble.
You better
scope
not
is clear.
Die
continuing
on
search
me.
Pattern.
I don't want them dying on me. I don't want them losing my mechs.
We need to recon the island and locate the Jade Falcon Center of Operations. We don't have much to go on.
Castle, we're departing coastal...
Freebirth scum, prepare for battle.
Here we go. Engaging clan mechs.
Target destroyed. Destroyed.
I'm in the water and I'm overheating.
Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Destroyed.
Clan infantry on the beach. What is this, Normandy?
Target destroyed. Destroyed. Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Enemy detected. Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Enemy detected. Target destroyed. Enemy detected. Enemy detected. Target destroyed. Enemy detected. Warning. Heat exceeding recommended level. Destroyed. Target destroyed.
Nice.
This is Star Captain Jeffa Roshak of the Jade Falcon Clan. I will crush your worthless forces beneath my talons to make you all my bondsmen.
Neg, you'll be eating dirt in about 2 minutes, Air Roshak.
Bah! To the death, then. You speak as only a barbarian could. You are no warrior.
Let's see about that.
Nav point Alpha reached. Warning, heat exceeding recommended level.
Roshak is history.
Oh my god, two more of them.
Scope is clear. Continuing search pattern. Point Beta, no sign of Clanner operations.
Nav Point Beta reached.
Inspector, this is Sky Eye 1. I have visual on 5 Clan Mechs in a cone. Grid 117. Relaying position.
Acknowledge. Full star of Clanners at 117. We're on it. Castle, this is Spectre. Engaging Clan forces at 117. Looks like a pirate supply depot. Bet they didn't expect the Clan to come calling.
Acknowledged. Updating operations. Suggest eliminate Clan forces and secure for salvage.
We're working on it.
Amasakari?
Destroyed.
Who? A pit bull?
Target destroyed. Heat exceeding recommended level.
Ejecting.
Target destroyed.
You just gotta go. No.
Warning. Heat exceeding recommended level. Heat exceeding recommended level. Warning. Heat exceeding recommended level. Target destroyed. Heat level critical. Shutdown imminent.
We're clear. All forces, prepare for recovery and salvage. No sign of their operations center, Castle. I'm returning to the LZ. Let's start planning our next patrol.
Acknowledged. Castle out.
I don't know if I've told you this before, sir, but it was the clan invasion of 3050 that left me orphaned and fleeing the Ras Al Haq Republic. It's very fitting to finally help pay these bastards back on a personal level.
Sorry. I don't want to lose Mags.
We need to recon the island and locate the Jade Falcon Center of Operations. We don't have much to go on. I've set up a pair of routes to cover likely areas.
I'm gonna switch you.
Castle. We're departing coastal drop site on the northwesterly route.
Freebird scum, prepare for battle.
Here we go. Engaging Clan Mechs.
Lead them to the water.
Thank you.
Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Target destroyed.
Nice, everybody.
Target destroyed. Warning, heat exceeding recommended level.
I'm overheating too much. You guys get your asses in there.
Enemy detected.
This is Star Captain Jeff Roshak of the Jade Falcon Clan. I will crush your worthless forces beneath my talons and make you all my bondsmen.
Neg, you'll be eating dirt in about 2 minutes, Air Roshak.
Ah, to the death, then. You speak as only a barbarian could. You are no warrior.
Let's see about that.
Nav point Alpha reached. Warning, heat exceeding recommended level. Warning, heat exceeding recommended level.
Roshak is history. Scope is clear. Continuing search pattern. Nav point Beta. No sign of Clanner operations.
Nav point Beta reached.
Spectre, this is Sky Eye 1. I have visual on 5 Clan Mechs in a cove. Grid 117. Relaying position.
Acknowledge. Full star of Clanners at 117. We're on it. Castle, this is Spectre. Engaging Clan forces at 117. Looks like a pirate supply depot. Bet they didn't expect the Clan to come calling.
Acknowledged. Updating operations. Suggest eliminate Clan forces and secure for salvage.
We're working on it. Repair and reload.
All the way on the other side.
Target destroyed. Exceeding recommended level. Warning, approaching critical heat level. Nav point Gamma reached.
Seeing as how it's right here.
Shutting down. Initiating repairs.
Ejecting.
Repairs completed.
We're clear. All forces, prepare for recovery and salvage. No sign of their operations center, Castle.
I don't know if I've told you this before, sir, but it was the clan invasion of 30...
Whatever. At least she ain't dead. Get out of here. Yeah, I got the money to spare. No Makari, no Loki, no Puma, no Vulture. Black Knight Catapult. Mark II, Nova Cat. And a toast. Strider Marauder Ares. Urban Mech. Oh, a Canis. Gargoyle, that's what he had. Roshek. Screw. Ooh, a supernova. Now that is a good beam capable mech. Bam. PC. Let's try this on for size. Oh yeah, I'm selling this Warhammer. Million. Okay, this is my Cauldron Born Plasma Marauder, regular Marauder, or this is my Rifleman. It's the other Rifleman. Shouldn't be the same as mine. Now this is what my shit should go on. The Pitbull. Jump jets. Now let's see if this doesn't help with heat. I'll get rid of him too. God, that's massive! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, one more chassis. I have beam based, I have missile based. No Masakari. Salt. Gargoyle has too much shit on it, though. Bowman. I don't know. Just has too much crap. try the Orion. Laser and a heavy machine gun. That's a nice mix of shit.
With the limited information we've gathered on the island's topography, it is difficult to anticipate the enemy's disposition or logistical supply routes. A recon in force is required to better assess the situation. At your discretion, search and destroy protocols may be instituted following enemy contact or discovery of mission-critical enemy operations.
Rifleman. He's got the Ares. Oh no, you are getting the supernova. Because you're good like that. You're getting Marauder 40. And I'm gonna... Do I dare trust her with the Orion? I don't know. We shall see. I'll be right back in a few minutes. Okay. Let's try this shit.
Castle, this is Spectre. We're deployed at the southern beach and preparing to cross the line of departure. All units, set heading to Nav Point Alpha.
Acknowledged, Commander. These clan bastards have been keeping a very low profile. Keep alert for powered down mechs and enemies running with passive sensors.
Copy that. We'll be careful. Okay, people, I've said it before and I'll say it again. These clanners are dangerous and not to be underestimated.
Self-righteous clanners, lock and load!
Yeah, try not to eject this time. Anytime I leave it for 2 seconds...
With the limited information we've gathered on...
Castle, this is Spectre. Okay, people, I've said it before and I'll say it again. These clanners are dangerous and not to be underestimated.
Self-righteous clanners, lock and load!
Destroyed. Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Target destroyed.
Contact! They're running passive. Watch yourselves.
I have visual on the enemy.
Castle, Spectre elements engaging full star of clan mechs. Vicinity nav point alpha. Looks like mediums and lights.
Acknowledged. Give him hell, sir.
Destroyed. ship destroyed.
Jade Falcon Star at Alpha is eliminated.
Just what the universe needs. 5 less planners.
Continuing to Nav Point Beta.
Oh, come on.
Nav point Alpha reached.
Yourself, Spectre. You've walked into a minefield. If you move slowly, you should be able to spot the mines. Either avoid them or shoot them, but be careful.
Nav point Beta reached.
Beta looks clear. Continuing sweep to Gamma.
Roger, sir.
Roger.
Engaging a second star of Clan Mechs, vicinity Gamma.
They've got guts. When we're done with them, they won't.
Looks like a mix of mediums led by a heavy. Spectre reporting second star of Clan Mechs destroyed. Hopefully there's good salvage in there.
The fatter the wallet, the bigger the smile.
Ridiculous single file line formation.
Well, here's the nest. Castle. Confirm Jade Falcon dropship 400 meters southwest of Nav Point Delta.
Copy that. Intelligence from Kelhounds indicates the Clanners have no more than two dropships on planet. Take that bird out, and we'll see how they fly with a clipped wing.
Watch yourselves, people. That thing is loaded for bear.
Nav point Gamma reached. Enemy detected. Enemy detected. Enemy detected. Enemy detected. Damage critical. Enemy detected. Enemy detected. Target destroyed. Weapon destroyed.
No.
Destroyed.
Looks like this is goodbye.
Ugh, again with you.
Uploading position.
I didn't want to re-outfit my mech anyway, and she freaking died. No.
With the limited information we've gathered on the island's topography.
Castle, this is Spectre. We're to... Okay, people, I've said it before, and I'll say it again. These clanners are dangerous and not to be underestimated.
Ah, the clans. Such noble savages. Shall we refine their manners?
The clans. Such ignoble savages.
Destroyed. Target destroyed. Target destroyed.
Ooh, coming through. Not missing my nav point again.
Nav point Alpha reached. Destroyed.
Contact. They're running passive. Enemy. Watch yourselves.
I have a visual on the enemy.
Castle, Spectre elements engaging full star of Clan Mechs. Vicinity nav point Alpha. Looks like mediums and lights.
Acknowledged. Give him hell, sir.
Enemy detected.
He makes some mediums of light.
Target destroyed.
Go with the storyline script. That's really cool.
Enemy detected. Destroyed. Destroyed.
Nice.
Jade Falcon Star at Alpha is eliminated.
Just what the universe needs. Five less clanners.
Continuing to Nav Point Beta.
You've walked into a minefield. If you move slowly, you should be able to spot the mines. Either avoid them or shoot them, but be careful.
Nav point Beta reached.
Beta looks clear. Continuing sweep to Gamma.
Roger, sir.
Roger.
Engaging a second star of Clan Mechs, vicinity Gamma.
They've got guts. When we're done with them, they won't.
Looks like a mix of mediums led by a heavy.
Enemy detected. Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Enemy detected. Enemy detected. destroyed.
Damn it!
Target destroyed.
Vector reporting second star of Clan Mechs destroyed. Hopefully there's good salvage in there.
The fatter the wallet, the bigger the smile.
Well, here's the nest. Castle, confirm Jade Falcon dropship 400 meters southwest of Nav Point Delta.
Copy that. Intelligence from Kellhounds indicates the Clanners have no more than two dropships on planet. Take that bird out, and we'll see how they fly with a clipped wing.
Watch yourselves, people. That thing is loaded for bear.
Nav Point Gamma reached. Enemy detected. Enemy detected.
Okay, goodbye. All right, everybody. Here they come.
Enemy detected. Enemy detected. Enemy detected. Enemy detected. Enemy detected. Destroyed. Target destroyed.
Excellente.
That did it.
Ejecting!
Castle, dropship destroyed. Update the Calhound liaison.
I'm on it, sir. That clan dropship nets us a considerable bonus. Great work, Commander.
With one of their dropships taken out, they'll have to leave forces behind if they withdraw. Not that I expect them to. Keep up the pressure, sir, and we'll drive these vermin right into the ocean.
Yeah, that's great. Give me $3 million worth of repairs. I want my continuous beam laser. Should have a small coolant pod. Doing it. Two, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now I'll do all ballistics on this one.
My armor's been breached.
I do? What do I do? All right, and we need another chassis. A Kodiak. Sunder. But we've always had a Sunder. Has too much crap. A Talos. I don't know if I want to do a Zeus. I'll do a nice Talos. Yeah, pretty nice. I'll give you some extra ammo. And another heat sink. Who's up for ballistics? I'm doing backstab.
I'm glad you've taken my advice, Commander. Fighting the Clanners in honorable combat is both dangerous and foolish. If we attack them the night before the trial of possession, we should take them completely by surprise. You'll still need to take your best mechs for this one. You may get the drop on them, but they are still a fierce adversary.
Alrighty.
The Falcon base camp and remaining dropship should be just over the rise at Nav Point Alpha. I doubt even these Clanners are stupid enough not to have sentries out. Suggest you go to passive sensors to maximize surprise.
Roger. All units give a ready report and go passive sensors.
This is Gator. Ready as I'll ever be.
This is Mag. Ready up.
Beowulf. Ready up.
Radar off. Passive sensors engaged.
They made us. Light them up, people.
Looks like our surprise worked, sir. I read only a light style of mechs on close perimeter defense. See if you can take out their barracks before the rest respond.
Roger. We have to take those barracks out fast. Hit them where it hurts, people.
They saw me. I have nothing long range enough.
Detected. Destroyed.
Looks like this is goodbye!
Destroyed. Destroyed. Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Active radar engaged.
Have Alpha. Who's left at Nav Alpha?
Nav point Alpha reached.
Alpha secured. Give me a heading on their alternate site.
Yes, sir. Uploading alternate site is Nav point Beta.
Enemy detected.
Freebird scum! You are honorless dogs and will die as such!
We'll quickly learn we don't die so easy, Star Colonel.
You will learn humility, Puck, as you scrub dirt from my mech armor as a bondsman!
Castle enemy confirmed detected. Contact with second heavy star and dropship at Beta.
Enemy detected. Destroyed. destroyed.
Star Colonel Fastus eliminated. What's our status, Castle?
A few stragglers left to mop up, sir.
On it. Let's finish this, people.
Target destroyed.
Destroyed. It's over for them, whether they know it or not.
Nav point beta reached.
Castle, this is Spectre reporting all Falcon units neutralized.
Acknowledge. Broadcasting update to Kelhound Liaison. Great work, sir.
Well, that's the end of this little clan incursion.
Excellent work, Commander. Those clan bastards got just what they deserved. Mercnet is buzzing with news of our success. Whenever a Merc unit takes down clanners, it can't help but be good for business.
Indeed. Alright. That should be it for this planet. And I am headed over to Bernke. Alright, I think I'm gonna end it here for now. I should be back in a little bit once my system cools off a bit. I'm really, really into this. And I honestly don't know which faction I'm gonna end up going with. Everything is completely up in the air, like the first time I'm playing it again. This mod is insane. But I will be back. Mwah.